All right, well, we all know how American Idol works. Every season, across the country, singers line up to audition for the judges in hopes of going to Hollywood and eventually landing a record deal. Well, now the formula has been flipped. AMC has been making a new series that sends the coaches to small-town America for some good old-fashioned talent shows. And here to tell us more about Showville is a finalist who is from North Kingstown, Charlie Cockpit. Good morning.
Hi, how are you? I'm actually from Central Falls.
You're from Central Falls. Yes, okay, yeah. You live in North Kingstown.
No, I live in Central mm-hmm. Falls. The show took place in North Kingstown.
Got it. Okay. Good. We got that squared away. Another thing to get squared away is congratulations. You're part of a reality series.
Yeah, it is. When I first auditioned for Showville, it didn't matter to me whether I won or anything. What mattered more than anything is that I wanted to be picked as a finalist because you get of the national exposure. So,
sure. And was that your main goal in doing this? I know you had mentioned.
Of course, you know, it would be great to win.
And if you do win, what do you get?
$10,000.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that is very good. Okay, so kind of take us back. You went on Craigslist, you had said, looking for talent shows. You found it.
No, I just was on Craigslist. I always look for. I like to look at apartments and houses. Mm-hmm. I'm a nut for
all
architecture.
Okay, and then you went out.
So then I actually went into the TV section, the jobs for television, blah, blah, blah. And they had a thing for audition for this new show. And
that's coming to AMC.
I went down, auditioned, and as Charlie Cockpit, and they loved me. So,
what did you do? You dressed up in a pilot outfit, and why a pilot?
Well, a few years ago, I decided, I realized that America was depressed, and I decided to go out on the streets, and I've sung in Manhattan, Philadelphia, Providence, Boston, and I'm reintroducing the American standards to young people. Like, you know, they don't know Frank Sinatra and
right.
Nat King Cole, Dean Martin, or Charlie Cockpit.
Singing on behalf of them, correct.
But what I did is I sang a song that an original song I wrote. Because a few years ago, I was listening and nobody had ever written a finger-snapping, memorable song about a UFO encounter.
Good for you, finding an opportunity and getting it. That's very different. But really quick, so why did you say, too, that you dress up as a pilot, you're doing this, and they're following you around in cameras for this reality show?
Initial goal was to cheer up America. Mm-hmm. I thought America was depressed and... it really works. People love I figured if I went out on the street and sang as myself, I'd be like, yeah, it'd be all right. And I went, wait, everybody loves an airline pilot.
And
so Charlie Cockpit was born.
And everybody loves a character. Charlie, thank you so much for being here today. Can't wait for the show.
Thank you very much.
And if you want to catch the episode tonight at 9, it's over on AMC.